bitch gotta bring that shit over here. Okay, well, maybe she won't see me.
Somebody help me! Brenda!
Oh, shit! She stole me! Thank you, you! Okay, now let that shit just mutilate her white ass and leave!
Actually, that's a really good idea, Kelly.
What did I say? I talk a lot, so I've learned to just tune myself out.
You looked so...
different? Yeah. Well, my hair was buzzed, and I didn't have these sweet old tatties yet.
You played guitar, right?
Uh-huh. Still do. Still live.
Dug the bullets out of that Iraqi family's skulls so they couldn't be traced back to us.
Today, I saw a balloon.
Oh, you want to play Psycho Killer? Can I be the helpless victim? Okay, let's see. No, please don't kill me, Mr. Ghostface. I want to be in a sequel.
Yay! Cupcake power!
Cat!
You're
killing me! Stranger.
Shh. I need a pencil.
I don't have one.
Then I need a pen.
You only have 15 minutes left.
Then I need the answers.
There's a pen in my bag.
I can't go through your bag.
Yes, you can.
My mother told me never go through a lady's bag. At least, not until you're a couple blocks away. I'm just kidding. She never said that. That sounds like pretty good advice, doesn't it?
Take it and shut up.
Boy, I tell you, it's true. Small towns sure are friendly.
So, aren't you gonna eat?
Eventually.
It gets cold fast.
I can heat it up.
Reheated french fries really suck.
They do suck.
Yeah, so, eat.
Okay, I will. You're still standing there.
I know, you didn't give me a tip.
You want money?
No, I'll take a fry, though.
Okay, yeah, have as much as you want.
Okay, great.
Where's Bubbles?
She's probably upstairs combing her hair so she'll be the prettiest girl.
Open the door, please, Veronica. Open the door, Veronica. Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there.
But I can't even go to the bathroom without some pony trying to tell me how cool I am. Rarity, what are you wearing?
My emotions, darling. Stress couture.
Oh, by the way, if you'd really like to know, he went that way.
Who did?
The white rabbit.
He did?
He knows how to play. Itchy, bitty, baby.
What?
Our tricks are strange.
Never long bottom, is it? How's Mum and Dad?
Stranger.
We're just gonna pick up. She wants to know what we're picking up.
Drugs.
Salad.
Hello, little girl.
Yes, hi. My name is Skye. And I'm here today to support the Girl Scouts by selling cookies. $4 a box. Would you like some?
Sure.
Really? Yeah, what flavors you got?
Well, I've got chocolate, banana, and old brand pecan. Samoa's and thin mints, and one that tastes like apple pie.
Why don't you come inside?
But we're really not supposed to.
Why?
Pedophiles. But it's so cold, and you're not mean. And no one gets molested by a gothy teen. So I guess, okay, it's fine.
Yeah?
Alright, I'll come inside.
You left your diary.
Did he get me the stuff?
Yeah, he says he got you the clown costume, the power drill, and 12 gallons of blood.
Wow. Where'd he find 12 gallons of fake blood?
You wanted fake blood? I'll go call my brother.
I'll have a Trenta, no foam, 5-shot half cap, no foam, pumpkin spice latte with no foam at 210 degrees.
First of all, that's really hot. That's 2 degrees below boiling.
I'm sorry, did I enter a wormhole to a universe?
One and two. One of you is going to die. One of you is going to live. And the thing is, it's your choice.
Bye. Okay. Are they all gone? Is everybody gone? Huh? Good. Oh my gosh, my cheeks are killing me. I can't keep smiling like this anymore. I am exhausted.
Lane.
Shh.
I need a pencil.
I don't have one.
Then I need a pen.
You only have 15 minutes left.
Then I need the answers.
There's a pen in my bag.
I can't go through your bag.
Yes, you can.
My mother told me never go through a lady's bag. At least not until you're a couple blocks away. I'm just kidding. She never said that. That sounds like pretty good advice, doesn't it?
Take it and shut up.
Well, I tell you, it's true. Small towns sure are friendly.
Thank you.